branch like on his chain side, so I was like, yo, homie.
Yeah, that little trail right there was fun.
Yeah.
I know, dude. I thought I knew where I was and we were going to run parallel to that fence, but I didn't realize he had a section squared off. My bad.
My bad.
You can call on Taro. Yo, on Monday, I got to urethane my boots. I'm going to dip them. No, but the sole on the bottom of my boot is like two pieces and one goes underneath the other like shingles on a roof and it popped out so it's like a flap. Like a little mouth.
Oh, mouth. What's talking about, man?
I'm trying to ride to those hills, Brandon. Yeah, it's right over there. You guys good?
Thank you.